Hey, my name's Dan Prince. I'm the son of Tony and Christine Prince, who founded DMC in 1983.
My name's Alex Clapcott. I'm one of the new directors at DMC. I've come into the business this year with my old friend Dan Prince, who I've known for 30 years from when we used to put on parties when we were in our 20s.
We came in hard this year. DMC hasn't been live since the pandemic, so the first thing was to establish DMC back in the live scene. So we did the UK final at Boomtown. We hit ADE massively with six big parties, and then we came to San Fran for the World Finals, which was a huge success.
A Spider-Man DJ.
Good, man. It's been a while.
DJ, wow. DJ in the house.
Yeah.
Shout out to DJ.
I'm the trouble with all time.
Been beyond our imagination how well received the final was going to be, and the crowd last night, they were so engaged in scratch DJs and the turntable culture, and it was an amazing final. On the pitch you hated, building back to white.
Hugh Ackman, it was back to the days of tricks, and it just shows that entertainment is still very, very important to the crowd. There were some incredible performances. It was great to see some ladies in the house. Thank you DMC Canada for bringing a fantastic entrance over. She was amazing.
Is the one and only DJ Topic! Man, give it up for DJ K-Swiss!
Although the judges last night were looking for technical skills, which obviously K-Swiss was in a, not a league of his own, but the kids 18, we've unearthed a superstar.
Just want to say, Dennis, we really appreciate you and Virtual and Stefan and the support you guys have given us this year. It's really well received by DMC and by the competitors, and we couldn't do it without the support of Virtual DJ. So we really want to say thank you to all the team at Virtual. You've been amazing. Thank you very much.
So I'd just like to say a massive thank you to Virtual DJ for sponsoring and being one of our partners at the DMC World DJ Championships 2023. A longtime friend, and we're just overjoyed that we've got full support on one of the most important brands in the DJ and music world. So big up your huge love from DMC, and let's hope this beautiful relationship continues for many years to come.
Nice.